can still feel the flame searing across me, stealing my wing and my eye. Yet, I saw it. The flames of prophecy revealed that these rats hid a treasure, one far more powerful than anyone could conceive. Every trinket I've gathered has been a step closer to this moment. The Epoch will be the pinnacle of my collection. When I present this to Raya, this power, he will finally understand how worthy I am, what I have sacrificed. All for him.
Reaching me was impressive, but it's mine! Core member wing!
Oh, Eterra. My knees. Such large creatures, those hospitals sure build a tiny cage. I will be, thanks to you. Let me just grab these. There. The shards of the Epoch are safe. I was worried for a moment. The Epoch. Oh, it's Eterra's most sacred artifact, holding great power. The power to travel through time. If Raya were to get his talons on it, he would surely win the war. More than that, he'd be untouchable. Just one. Each shard is part of the whole. We keep them separated for protection. This responsibility makes the Keepers what we are. Two of them, the one I keep with me and the one from the vault. The third should be back at camp by now. Lena sent him after it. Alone? No. No. There's no time. The alternative would be to leave one with Lena, drawing the Ostrich's attention to her. No, no, I could not let that happen. Y- yes, though right now with Raya at our heels, vaults are no longer enough. One cannot use a single shard to manipulate time as they wish. Not even we know the Epoch's full potential. But Eterra tasked us to protect it. So protect it, we must. Now, I find a new course of action. Take the Epoch somewhere Raya can't reach. Which, speaking of, let's head back to camp. I must reach Lena at once.
I must remind myself to find suitable provisions for Emberwing. Prey in this area upset a drake's stomach. Ulroth in particular. Could I would simply feed him soldiers that question our bond. I admit, I have a bias for the creature. He's strong and more reliable than half those under my command. Plus, we have both been marred by flames. While my wounds showed me the path to the Epoch, his granted ascendance. Emberwing was raised from his draconic form, reforged in Raya's image. I may not be able to take flight, but with Emberwing's aid, I can once again feel the wind. Oh, how I've missed the limitless blue.
Eterra's blessing.
Right.
Prayers be with you. Eterra's blessing. Prayers be with you.
And who are you? Huh.
He's back. And it's all thanks to you. He's been quiet since he returned. If you could speak with him, I'd be grateful. Then we can begin.
You're back. Now, we must protect the Epoch. Find a way Soraya won't get to them. Not fully. Eterra left their secrets to us and to us alone. I have, ideas. Though Lena will disagree. Well, we are keepers after all. Protectors of Eterra's past. Collectors of lost history. Do you think we've made a mistake? Going through the motions. Keeping the shards hidden, it's all been ritual. I feel as though drastic times are upon us. And now, you know about them too. Fate has already shown its hand. I apologize. You might become part of something greater. I only have 2 shards, but that's enough. I'll keep them safe. Lena, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to you too. This is what's best for us all. With the Epoch's power, I'm finally...
Where? What just happened? This place is fascinating. Different, but somehow the same.
Hmm. Eterra watch over you. Gods.
Gods be with you.
Gods be with you. Stay safe.
What brings you here? Eterra's grace be with you.
Keep them off me.
Only a little longer.
Impressive. Come on, I'll be right behind you.
Eludes me.
Thank you.
Farewell.